You have won back your brother. My dear brothers and sisters, in today's gospel we hear Jesus telling us how to win back the ones who have gone astray. Jesus says, if your brother does something wrong, go and have it with him alone, between your two selves. Here, Jesus is telling us to go in private and tell the truth to the one who is walking the wrong way. He wants us to have a dialogue. This does not mean that we have to pick a fight with the person or convince the person that he or she is wrong. We are not going to judge them, for who are we to judge? But we are to correct them in a spirit of gentleness. And if that person does not agree, Jesus says to take one or two others along with you. Here, Jesus is reminding us that by being his disciples, we are responsible for one another, and one of our tasks is to correct those who err. We also should keep in mind that fraternal correction must always be inspired by real charity. Jesus' concern is that no one should be lost. He wants us always to be together, and we must do everything that is possible to bring one another back when we stray. We must hold each other accountable, not by judging, but by reaching out to those who are gone astray. This passage reminds us of yesterday's passage, where Jesus talks about gaining the lost sheep back. And he emphasizes this by stating that it is never the will of your Father in heaven that one of these little ones should be lost. The word pastor is a Latin word for shepherd. The bishop is the pastor of his diocese, priest, pastor of his parish. And we all Christians, in a sense, are pastors of all those who are entrusted to our care. In today's gospel, Jesus is encouraging each of us to take care to go after those wandering sheep, and to do everything possible to bring them back into the safety of his fold, so that he may find us always together, united in one heart and mind in him. For it is good and pleasant when kindred live together in unity.